I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Locating the source of the signal controlling them.
Here somewhere. nothing new on my end. Okay, let's do this.
Oh.
Break a sweat. you sure you want to do this?
Cemetery.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry. This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around.
Belfry, the leap from underground. Follow these weird major things.
Watch your back down there.
Keep my distance.
Belfry.
Far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I have no idea. I have to keep going, but something's weird here.
Just don't get lost down there.
Thanks, Belfry.
I wonder how much that penny would be worth at auction. Showing up like this, the Lazarus Pit can't be far.
Ha ha ha!
Them dealt with. Bring water from the Lazarus pit all this way. This time. I found the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Please don't do this. Back to us.
You died! She said you died, Barbara!
No! She lied! I'm here!
No! This isn't real!
Oh, you're in for it now.
Yeah.
I'm not leaving!
Finally, I was starting to think I might actually have to hurt you.
Not possible.
Keep me focused here. What's happening?
We finished your last case, Bruce. And we did it as a team. The Court of Owls is real.
Of course they are.
We were handling it all until... Why don't we get out of here, huh?
Can't leave the job half done.
We can deal with Talia later.
Or you can deal with Talia now. This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved.
I got you.
Yeah. You always do.
If this is how it must be!
If you die again, Alfred's gonna kill me! Okay. We're finishing this now.
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul. Seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the problem!
All of you grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
the people they're supposed to protect!
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both. We found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended. But their days of lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.
Thank you.